It's like, I mean, he's like in the building. You gotta figure out how to press him. If I, you knew if I had that sawed off, dude, I'd be trying to get the. I know, but I'm telling you, I'm like, I told you he was in your building, so it's like you gotta. I have the one guy was pinched. He couldn't even move because I had him trapped. We just had to get that one knock on that guy, and we'd be able to press the other guy. Right back. Pachinki, yeah. I don't want to land those houses. Those houses are too tight between church and whatnot. I don't know, but all I know is freaking take your balls out and freaking get it together. I said, take your balls out and get it together. Because if you're doing anything like you did on that sand hook rush, freaking whip it out, all right? Dude, you told me not to push, and I did not move an inch the whole time. Listen to your every word. Didn't even move a single inch. I wish you saw. I gotta record it just so you can see. Million teams here. Pump. Oh, dude, I have a video on my stream of me massacring like six or seven people with the pump. Need a vest and I'm golden. How you looking? Hell is everybody? Oh yeah, we've played with the dog a million times. Slow down a little bit. I'm good right now. Damn, the scar is great. The half grip's amazing, man. Dude, the half grip is the best, dude. I really recommend you try that on automatics. You heard? You heard that, Cloves? Like, it's really good. Yeah, this is the best one. This is straight up the best one. They're gonna go for Rev in a second. Like, dude, you're right in the fucking open, you psycho. There's a full-blown med kit right behind you. No, I know that. I meant you got knocked because you were in the mid wide fucking open. Take the full-blown med kit. The actual med kit. Right here, right here. Yeah, nah, the scar with the half grip is just something, dude, and it's fucking butter on the M4 too. Four times here. Come grab your shit. There's plenty of stuff here. Car 98, you want it? Ammo in here on this body. You want an M4? There's an M4 too. Car 98's on that box. Try that this game. Trust me and try that grip. It will do you wonders. Do you want it six times? On this body six times. You want boosters? Right here. I'll med you up real quick. Take this half grip. Try this. Half grip right here. Try this on your M4. Promise you, dude, it's really fucking good. Just need a car. Now I'm freaking golden, man. I could fuck up anything at this point. Don't really know what to do about a car. I could just walk it. Go to those shots. I got a car. I got a guy in front of me too. Go into the car. It's right behind you, super beat up. I think I just saw one. This grip is it, dude. I'm not taking anything but this grip. I only saw one. Thank you.
Kill him. You have to, I don't know. I don't know if you're doing it the right way. Actually, yeah, you definitely know how. I don't know. The half grip, dude, I'm telling you, this thing is insane. I have frags. I see him. Got him on the roof. In the window. The window I got. Nope. Definitely just flashed him though. He's on second floor. Come on, come with me. Just don't block me. Come here. I'm telling you, Cloves, do not ever trade that grip. It is so freaking good. They buffed it, and I knew it was good. And Tiggleton was saying to use that shit before they buffed it. And, dude, it's just so good. Forget the vert. Oh, God. All right. No, you just take a long time normally to do these things, but... Let's go. Dude, I need to see something out of you, Cloves. It's over here. Oh yeah. We gotta get a lightweight grip on that thing. What's that? If you find a lightweight, take it though. Trust me. I know that for it's made for that thing. In front of us. Car. Don't shoot yet. Not yet. Of course. I wish you didn't shoot yet, because this is what happens. As I lose sight of them. Nice. Right, I guess. Yeah. I got gas. I'm going back to the car, though. I know, it's such a bug, dude. I don't know why that happens. It's like when you're filled, it like doesn't work. It drops it under the car. So stupid. You still have C4? Look for the prey. Right in front of us. Dude, I would record that. That was so sick. Dude, I just stepped on it and floored them head on. Dude, they couldn't escape us. They healed up and we were right on their ass. I gotta make sure. Remind me to record this too, because I definitely want to put that on my stream. Yo, come here, come here, come here. Lightweight grip. Come take this. I promise you. Take it. Trust me, take it. Put that on your DMR. I have one. You need smokes? All right, I'm golden. Frags. I could drop you a couple. Yo, PDRM. Push. Oh yeah, I want to blow this thing up. But you got to be timeful, because if you waste the mag and they jump out. They just got out. They're in the warehouse. There was two teams, I believe. Okay, there could be the other team still. I believe there is still one inside. Yep, still inside, close. I got them both. That's sick. I rolled a perfect frag. Need fives. Fucking insane. You need fives? Crate in front of us. Crate right here. And there's a team stopping up on the hill. Yeah, let's... I see him. He's right up here. Let's push. Okay, I'm gonna hide in this tree. Crate's on our left, but the guy stopped up here. I'm boosting up. Yeah. So we're good, we're good. I'm not. Yep. They may have went to the crate, but we'll scope up here. Nobody's on the crate right now. I see him. He's on your right. On your right, on your right. I think we trade killed. I don't know. I don't know, but this grip's insane, man. I'm never not using this thing. He was hiding. He was laying down here. Right next to us. He was laying down the whole time. Dude, what a loser. Alright, let me record that.